Hello everyone, our today's topic is what are Copilot agents? We know about Microsoft 365 Copilot, we talk about Copilot Studio, and now we're talking about Copilot agents. We'll talk about how all these fit together. In this video, we are going to learn about all concepts of Copilot agent, and we will see full demonstration from creation to sharing of Copilot agents. So what exactly are Copilot agents? Copilot agents are specialized AI assistant designed to enhance the capability of Microsoft 365 Copilot by connecting to your organization knowledge and data sources. We can add existing agents and create new agents in Microsoft 365 Copilot. We will cover complete demonstration very soon. You can see the option of get agents and create an agent in work tab as well as in web tab. Please notice that Copilot agents are not available in free Microsoft Copilot when you logged in with personal account, and is also not available in Copilot Pro. Copilot agents vary widely. They retrieve information from data, reason over data to summarize or answer your questions, and can take actions whenever prompted. Basic agents we can create from Microsoft 365 Copilot itself. For advanced agents, we have to move to full-fledged tool, which is the Copilot Studio. Let's start our demo now. If you click on Get Agents, you have access to existing Copilot agents. Let's choose one of them. For example, as I have installed this earlier, so I have option of open here. Let me try something else. For example, Idea Coach. So it will show you works across Copilot, this Copilot icon, and you can add over here. If you go back to Copilot, now this agent is available to you to work with. So this is a ready-made agent that you can use straightforward. For example, but sometimes based on our requirement of organization, we have to create brand new agents. For that, we have to choose option create an agent. This screen is known as Copilot Studio Agent Builder. It offers an immediate interactive AI development experience within Microsoft 365 Copilot, which is perfect for quick and straightforward projects. This empowers users of all skills to create agents from environment of Microsoft 365 Copilot itself. You can instruct your Copilot agent using natural language, or you can configure it manually. Let's see complete demonstration step by step. It's all natural language. So we mentioned in natural language what we expect from our agent. Please read the response carefully and act accordingly. Now our agent name is Dynamics 65 License Assistant, and Copilot Studio also provided us 6 predefined starter prompts. So based on natural language prompts, we are very near to create our agent. Whatever we provided in natural language under describe, Based on that, it able to configure our agent. Description, instructions, describe and configure are in sync. If we want, we can modify information from here as well. Please notice that this description is very important. This description helps large language model identify and use your agent for our task. Make it as short, precise and simple as possible. When it comes to knowledge or grounding of agent, we have option to enter our SharePoint site. We can enter a URL for SharePoint site or a folder. The agent uses relevant information to provide response based on the content of the SharePoint site and its subfolders. On the SharePoint site, we have Dynamics 365 licensing guide. So our prompt will be grounded on this information. Our user will get the answers or response based on this licensing guide. We have option over here, web content. If you want to ground response that is given to user, also to include content from web, you can enable this. As I mentioned earlier, Copilot Studio is a full-fledged product for developing advanced agents. So as of now, if you want to include actions, you have to use Copilot Studio. Apart from this, we have two more options. Code interpreter. It means use Python code to solve complex problems, analyze data and generate visualizations. And for image, it generates images based on user prompts. So if you wish, as per your requirement, you can enable or disable them. Copilot also recommends you some starter prompts that you can keep it or discard it, or you can define your own new one as per your requirements. You can also add your own starter prompt from here. You can also test before creation from here. You can also test from here before creation. You can see that response is grounded on based on our SharePoint site. Let's create this one. So our agent is ready now, and please refer this option, change sharing settings. So we have three options over here, anyone in organization, specific user groups, and only you. Please understand that agent can only return information from knowledge sources that shared users have access to. If agent contains knowledge sources from SharePoint files and folder, we recommend that you share the agent with specific users in your organization via security groups. This automatically shares the files with the users, so agent can return response from those sources. Now let's try this agent. So we got the answer, and answer is grounded based on our SharePoint information. What if I want to modify something in this agent? I'll go back to Copilot. Click on create an agent. View all agents. And edit. Let's say we want to also enable web content. Now, information is grounded based on our SharePoint stuff and also on the web. So you learned over here how to create agent in Microsoft 365 Copilot. If we can create agents in Microsoft 365 Copilot, so what is use of Copilot Studio? Whether you are a user, developer, or IT professional, Microsoft Copilot Studio offers a comprehensive platform creating, managing, and deploying Copilot agents. With Copilot Studio, you can create and publish agents to a variety of channels. Also in Copilot Studio, you have option for various knowledge sources like public websites, SharePoint, Dataverse, and many advanced connections, which is not available in the Microsoft 365 Copilot Studio Agent Builder. So basic agents you can create from Microsoft 365 Copilot Studio Agent Builder, and for advanced agents, you have to move to Copilot Studio. If you want to learn more about Copilot Studio and Copilot Studio agents, please refer this playlist. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.